Okay, one last video for the day. This video is going to be talk about stopping the taping, stopping your practice. What I felt was, after the last taping, I said, you know what, should I do some more? I'm in a groove, let's do some more. And I said, wait a minute, what I've already done is groundbreaking, very groundbreaking here. It's something that probably hasn't been done before in the world, very unique. I'm really in a high, I'm really buzzed, really buzzing from this. I can feel the nerve, this excitement, like, wow, this is great. This is the time you need to stop. Stop a little bit early. You know, could I push it? Yeah. But I got to think about down the road. I have to upload these and then shorten the amount of megabytes of each clip. Download them, upload them to another program, process them for Facebook, so it fits into Facebook, and YouTube. I'll put them on YouTube also. A lot of work ahead of me, editing work. I don't want to get burned out by doing more taping. So you have to realize, hey, wait a minute. Stop a little bit before you feel like you've reached, you know, the edge. Just like, wow, that's enough. I can't do any more. You don't want to get to the place where you feel like I can't do any more. You want to stop a little bit early before that. And because the wow is building. The wow is building. The wow of doing this. I got it accomplished. I mean, I'm on the road to accomplishment with this. This is something I've been wanting to do. And I know it's very important to do this. So in your practice, when you do it, you realize, wow, I did something very important for myself and for everyone. It's very significant. So, I'm going to be really on a high from this, and I need to be able to manage all of that. At some point, I'm going to probably be tired. So, let's keep it smooth. Let's keep it smooth. So, I made the decision. You know what? We made a great start here. Let's get started. And then we'll worry about down the road later, okay? What else are we gonna do? I don't know. But what's important is to make a strong start. So when you practice full stop in the wow, and you feel like, you know what, I kinda did it. Wow, that's a start. Wow, your start. Wow, I made a start. That's tremendous. Wow. I'm not incompetent. Wow. There's a lot of reactions that come up. I'm not incompetent. I'm actually very competent. I'm actually doing what I really wanted to do. I surprised myself. It worked out better than I thought. I thought all these troubles would arise. No troubles arose. It all went smoothly. This is just, you know, it's just, wow. Some water. Hydrate. I drank my after exercise drink, chocolate protein and two bananas and chocolate protein powder. Very nice. Get some nutrition in you, get some water in you. Take care of yourself. Maybe take a little rest. So when you go into new territory, this takes a toll on your nerves. It really does. So acknowledge that. Acknowledge that. So I'm able to get to this here because I'm able to know when to stop. So it's honor the familiarity issue, the continuity fear, familiarity issue, honor that. Honor knowing when to stop. When you honor all of this, it seems like Your spirit cooperates. It's cooperating with itself. There's cooperation taking place. Because within you, you know, I'm going to stop at the right time. I'm not going to be crazy. I'm not going to push it too far. I'm not going to get wiped out. I'm not going to overdo it. I will keep it within what works for me. By the way, the skateboard is a terrific asana, as a seat, you know, it's terrific. But let's use it before the yoga girls co-opt it, right? They'll all be using it soon, probably. So you better get on it now. You know, before it's trendy. I had this selfie stick I used to take video with, and someone looked at me and said, "You still have a selfie stick? Like, what?" Well, that went out of style like a year ago or something. You don't see them anymore. It's crazy. Before, everybody's had a selfie stick. Now, it's, you know, it was a fad. It's gone. I have pragmatic reasons to use it, actually. Functional, pragmatic, important reasons to use it. So I use it because of that. I didn't use it during the fad. And then when I needed to use it, I got one. But now people say, "What is that? Guys are really old-fashioned." I don't know. What are they using besides that? They're just not doing it anymore. It's passé. So, be a trendsetter in this way. Be a trendsetter. Do it before everyone else is doing it. If you can. So the skateboard thing, I really mean it. Buy a skateboard. The Holy Spirit told me, buy a skateboard. It kept hammering me with this. And I said, "Yeah, what? Tricks are for kids, you know, right? What is that? Fruit Loops? Tricks are for kids. The silly rabbit." Yeah, tricks are for kids. But I'm not doing tricks here. I'm using it as a very helpful prop. You can do the same, actually. Very comfortable, because it tilts as you move. It tilts forward like this. Beautiful. It's very comfortable. I'm very comfortable here. Very restful. And you can even bring a little cushion to put on it if you want. It's an excellent portable seat. You can skate to where you're going, sit on this portable seat like this. Wow. That's a good idea. Maybe some will. Buy a skateboard. Don't skate on it. Just sit on it for now. If you're young, you might want to. You could do a little pushing or something. But if you're older, now, just go very careful. But just sitting on it is helpful like this. And then full stop in the wow, you realize, wow, this way, that way. That's okay. This way, that way, it's okay. I'm stable in the wow of it all. I'm not trying to modify anything, see? Okay. So I'm going to edit this, get it online for you, and you could just start processing this and just say, wow, maybe I can get with some trend. I could be a trendsetter, and I can actually start practicing in a new way. This is something very new, very new. Very fresh approach. Get with the fresh approach. Don't be fixated in other approaches. Get with this fresh approach, and you'll find honor the familiarity issue, honor when to stop, honor the continuity fear. Say, okay, we'll work with you here very carefully. Your past smooths out. You're cooperating with yourself. You make tremendous progress, and you pull away from this psychosis that the world is free-falling into. Free-fall into psychosis is what's happening in this world. You do not want to go there. All right? Burn this into your mind. At all costs, you do not want to go there. You do not want to go into this free-fall into psychosis with the rest of the planet. You do not want to do that. And you must take fresh, inspired steps to sidestep it. And that's what we're doing here. We're taking a unique, inspired approach to this that it just hasn't been done before. And so let this sink in. Let this sink in, and sink in fast. And take some proactive steps. Start taking some proactive steps. You will not regret it. All right. Very great. Now I'm going to pivot off of the board. And it's all good.
There you go. What is it? Decals here, decals there. Beautiful. That's it.